this session, we are going to talk about how to make small changes to your email templates so they will convert better and give you better relationship with your audience. If you check one of the Zoho templates, as an example, we'll choose this one, you can see that on the outer area of the email, the sides, you will have this gray background. And this gray background giving you a feeling that this is an automated email, because no one is writing an email and then adding some kind of a background on the side. If I will even create a very basic template, so let's create one that is blank, you can see that you have here the white area and on the sides you have this gray area. Now, it's even worse when you have short messages, something like, hello Paul, how are you? Give me a call whenever you have time. And then this area will be white and the outer will be gray. It's a bit awkward, right? You know, it's not a person that actually sent it, but from the other side, it looks like it. So it feels awkward. You have two options to fix this problem. Option number one, which I don't like, will be going to edit, of course, clicking on background, outer color, and then choose white. Okay, and it looks something like that. The main problem is, with this approach, it's when you are going to send this email template, the area where you will have your content will be somewhere in the middle when the email starts on the left side. So that's awkward, okay? So this is a problem that I saw with the outer color. And just to show you an example, that will be something like, I would like to write an email. Hello, Paul, how are you? I can't type today. You got my point. So anyway, so this is the right way to write an email, but from the other side, what I showed you before is not really a good way, okay? Now, another option that you can go ahead and create templates, and you click on the settings, you go to templates, and then whenever you create your template, you select the module, and you go here to insert HTML plain text. And now here you can do something like hello, okay, first name, which hello Paul, okay, how are you? I wanted to connect, blah 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 blah, yours, Leo. Okay, so if I will do it this way, let's give it a subject, missing you, whatever. The name, that will be test2. Let's save it somewhere. And now when I am going to send this email to one of the leads, you can see that it will look nice and natural. So that's much nicer, even though it's clean and white, this is more natural, and this is how people communicate, not with the outer color and not when the outer color is empty and then the email is just in between. This is awkward, okay? So if you're looking for natural, clean and nice emails that you like your audience to think that you really spend the time creating them and writing them, please use this approach. This is nicer and it's cleaner, okay? So I hope I was able to give you some value today. If you like the session, thumbs up is always appreciated. Thank you very much for watching this session. We'll see you in the next one.